Commitment 2010 tonight. Democratic candidate for Governor Vincent Sheheen came to Greenville today to visit a high-tech small business. The company invited Sheheen there to show him firsthand what their concerns are. From taxes to health care, our News 4's Nigel Robertson asked Sheheen where he stands.
So this is our factory floor.
As a small business owner, we're very concerned about the future of our economic situation.
Jason Primo, co-CEO of 8X Machining, says businesses like his are taxed too much. This high-tech small business makes products for aerospace, defense, and energy. Take this machine, for example. He needs 10 people to run it, but he pays $30,000 in property taxes on the machine just because he has it.
I want the next governor candidate or the next governor to state very clearly, we're going to take the shackles off these taxes.
So we asked Democrat Vincent Sheheen, what would he do to help small businesses?
The key is real comprehensive tax reform, and that has to include the property taxes in South Carolina. The biggest burden on business, growing business in South Carolina, is the reliance on property tax, the reliance on business to pay the property tax.
Sheheen says the state has to move away from that. But how? Although he says he didn't support the current property tax change, he would have to convince a Republican House and Senate to change it.
I believe you need leadership. It's been very bad over the last 8 years because we've had a weak governor who's not been willing to forge those coalitions and make those plans.
Healthcare is another massive bill that 8X says is hurting the bottom line.
I cannot stand the healthcare plan, and the reason I can't stand it is because it's confusing.
Sheheen's opponent has publicly said that Sheheen supported the federal healthcare reform. His response to that?
There are good things that the law has changed to make sure that college students can stay on their parents' insurance plans, to make sure that health insurance companies don't throw people off of their plans because they get seriously ill. But you also have to stand up when things hurt business in your state.
Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
Now here's the response from Rob Godfrey, Haley campaign spokesman. He says, quoting here, Vince Sheheen strongly supports Obamacare, which is the single worst thing that can be done for small businesses in South Carolina. Nikki Haley opposes Obamacare, supports allowing small businesses to band together to buy health insurance, and supports lawsuit reform that would end the practice of defensive medicine, which adds so much to health care costs, end quote.